spawn splash would pull him into turret, so very difficult. Here he goes.
There it is, flash on in. Carry in a lot of trouble here. Gets the hook down, flashes away himself, dodges the knockup, and now Owner is here as Delight is in a rough spot himself. Gravenham comes in onto Paze as the follow-up is here from T1. They're not fully committing to it just yet as Owner trying to get the angle onto Delight as the flash away comes in from him, but there it is, and the follow-up hook